Hello there! I'm actually videoing on a Monday. I don't think you've actually seen a Monday since I started this, just because I forget to film and then I edit the previous week today as well, so. But yeah, welcome to a Monday. It's very boring, I'm very tired, you can hear my voice is a little croaky. Off to work. I just thought I'd show you my hair because I don't think I pointed it out in my other video. It's got my blondes back in and my roots, but I don't think you can see my roots. Can you see them? Probably not. Anyway, you're off to Australia on Thursday. How exciting is that? I think the time zone's better so we can talk for longer during the day whilst I'm at work. Good job there. Anyway, off to work. It's not going to be very interesting, but job's a job. Since I got my hair done, so I thought I'd just film the moment where my hair is perfect. Look, it's like the curls have actually stayed in today. I don't know how well you can. Anyway, and I also thought I'd show you Uncat and Ducat. Hey, Willow? How you doing? There we go. Bit of a yawn. Bit of a yawn, eh? Say hello to the camera. Oh. She's a little sleepy, so I'm going to head in the shower. So England's having a bit of a weird weather day today. On my drive home, it was like bright sunshine, so like this. Glorious. But there was heavy snow. Like, I kept looking around going, where's the cloud that's giving me the snow? And I couldn't see one. And it's been happening all day. I mean, got little specks coming down at the moment, which I can see. I don't think this phone would pick it up, but yeah, you're missing snow in almost May. Oh, it's picked up a bit. Ooh, is the heavy snow reached us? I really doubt you can see it. Oh, if you're concentrating, you can see very light specks of it. But yeah. It's a bit weird. Completely missed my face there. Ooh, I think I hear your cat. Deegan's presents arrived. Time to open them. So here's the first thing. Ain't it cute? Here's the second thing to help Deegan walk because she's a cripple sometimes.
Looks like her third present hasn't arrived yet. I think that's arriving tomorrow. But this came in the post. Playing that on Friday and Saturday with my friends. So hopefully that'll be funny.
Hello, Mento.
Where are you going? Tilly. What are you doing?
So I'm channeling my inner you, Lucy. Look. I'm wearing your dress. Hope you don't mind, but it's not like you're using it. You've landed in Australia and you got a little excited about using straighteners. Okay, you know, they're a normal item. Just because you're living in the wilderness, it just seemed like a luxury item. So I hope you're looking forward to straight hair. Alex told us all she resigned today. Starting to get abandonment issues just a little bit. Got you, got Louis, Marcus, and now Alex. What if Tegan leaves? What if everybody leaves? You all just stay where you are, or in your case, come back, and it'll be good. So I'm probably going to cry about that tomorrow when I see her, when we go out and have a few drinks. You know what I'm like. And then I'm off to Bournemouth on Saturday. So I'm probably going to sleep all of Sunday and Monday. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Can't handle those drinks anymore, but we'll see how it goes.
So on the way to Alex and Louis for Louis' leaving party, Kat's kept me up all night, woken up 7 times, so I'm not quite sure how I'm going to get through the night, but should be a laugh. Anyway, got to go get some drinks, and yeah, I'm on my way for a Friday night. Look at me being sociable. House. It was a really good night. We were out till like 4 in the morning, and then I got back here about midday, and I've just like laid in my deathbed pretty much. As you can see, I'm all dressed up because I'm about to drive to Bournemouth. 2-hour drive, not looking forward to that. But Amy's picking me up some food and stuff, so I don't need to go to McDonald's or Asda, so I can just go straight there. And I think we're pretty much starting the moment we're there, so just want to sleep. I'm really looking forward to it, so anyway, hope you like what I look like. Not that that sentence made any sense. And now I need to pack. Also, ever wondered who would win in a fight between Tilly and Dylan? I think the obvious answer would be Dylan. No, my cat can hold her own. She took a chunk of fur out of him. Pretty impressed. Cats are definitely letting me know how unhappy they are that they were left alone for a night. Tilly won't shut up. Well, she is for this video, but is she there? No, she's moved. Might be able to see her, I don't know. Yeah, so as you can see, I'm lying on my sheet and not duvet. Well, know why? Because somebody was sick. Yes, sick. All over my bed! She somehow managed to miss all the items on the bed though. Like, there were 2 bags and there was like a handle. She did it like in the handle, if that makes sense. Like, you know, handles like that. So there would have been a gap. That's where she was sick. And it's gone through obviously on the duvet cover. It's also gone on the actual quilt. So I'm not sure how to get that one out. So obviously Mum will have to do that. So, the comfy bed that I've been looking forward to for 2 days is just a sheet now, so I don't really appreciate that. Had a really good time last night. It was great to see everyone. We went to the circus and had quite a bit to drink. But oddly, I don't get that hungover when I come back from Bournemouth. But I think it's because we always go for food after we've been drinking. So we went to Subway. A lifesaver. We went for brunch this morning at Cozy something. Oh, I've forgotten the name. Cozy Bar or something like that. And it's really nice. And it has the same wallpaper as Mum has on the blinds downstairs. So we should take her there one day if we ever go down to Bournemouth. Oh, what else? That's about it, really. I'm not really appropriately dressed for this weather. It's kind of like raining with the odd sunshine and I'm in shorts and basically the outfit I wore last night. Didn't really prepare, didn't take a change of clothing. So just been walking around Bournemouth in like going out clothes, but it's Bournemouth. You're bound to see stranger things. Anyway, I plan to just lie here for the next like lifetime, and it's bank holiday tomorrow, so I can just sleep. And then I'm hoping it's sunny so I can go outside onto the swingy things, just read a book or something. But I feel like Tilly's gonna keep me up all night, so looking forward to that. I've also seen Willow's fine. They both stuffed their faces when I got in, so I'm not sure if they've actually had any of the food I left down for them or if other cats got in and got it. But they seem fine. Willow's now gone back outside after like giving me the cold shoulder. She's like, "You have fed me. You have done what you meant to do. Now let me go outside and be a cat." No mouse guts anywhere though, so she can't be too annoyed. I'm just jinxed that now, haven't I? Touch wood. Yeah, so Willow's not talking to me. Tilly's meowing while she was. So yeah, just waiting for the parents to get back. And that's about it. See you later.
So bright. Shine bright like, oh. Make me bright. Make me bright. It made me bright. I want to be bright again. Made me bright. Shine bright like a diamond. Girl stayed in.
Oh, shine bright like a diamond. I look so tired. I've had like 3 days of no sleep. One because of the cats. Then obviously Bristol, then Bournemouth. Look at these. Just look at them. And this is with makeup on, so you can imagine what they actually look like. But my hair looks nice. You can't really see it because I'm lying down, but you can see by the curls. Oh, isn't that angle good for my hair? There we go. You can see my colour like this. Look how much better it's looking these days. Oh, I'm shining. Shine bright like a diamond. Don't think I'll actually be putting this in the clip, but... Whee! Find me some... They wouldn't play my song at the club. They never do. I always pick epic songs. Last night was Somebody to Love by Queen. Who wouldn't want to hear that? God. Normally ask for Disney songs, but I try to be appropriate this time. No, I'm going to play stupid music that just goes, yes, it sounds like that. And that was a perfect imitation of it, obviously. Oh, my arm hurts now. Bye.
I think I've been missed just a little bit. Hey? Did you miss me? Did you miss me?
She might be sleeping up here tonight with me. But as you can see, I'm in a single duvet because we need to wash mine because she was sick on it. So I've stole your duvet, Lucy. Because it's single, means if she settles, I only get half my body in this duvet, so.
But I don't mind, do I? No. 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 Anyway, I'm going to keep cuddling her for a bit. I'm going to end the video here. Yeah. Bye.
What are you doing, baby? Willow. Hello, darling.
Hello. You wanna come with us? You wanna come with us? Come on, darling. Come on.
Oh, it's so cute.
Bye, bye, darling.
I know I look really attractive right now, but I just want to show you what you're missing out on. So I'm in the chair, the sun is out, and it's about 6 o'clock, I think, and I'm still outside and it's still baking hot. Love it. All I need now is some company. Whoa. Sometimes I just look in my hair and think I look gorgeous. I mean, look at me. Stunning. Hello from the kitchen. So I've just spent like basically all morning doing mum's photos and stuff. I think since about 10, it's now, oh, it's gone past 2. Haven't fed myself, so that's what I'm doing now. Got a frying pan on because I found some eggs. So I'm gonna make an egg pancake. Also known as an omelette, but I don't want to call it an omelette. I want to call it an egg pancake. And I'm gonna go sit outside in the sunshine whilst it's still here and chill out. So that's my plan today. Hope you're having a good day. So I just changed my clothes because it was bright sunshine. Now it's like really horrible. And my dress and everything. Off to the wildlife park with Dad. We're just getting petrol at the moment, but then we're gonna have a little photography competition. Should be fun.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that. Sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control.
Ah, hey. So we met in the club last night. You told me I looked beautiful. Which I do. So thank you very much.